I gotta say, these Democrats are a good-looking bunch of people. They are definitely a good-looking bunch. Hold it. Hold it.
I got a picture of the signs.
That's usually what I like, so...
Get the sign? All right, buddy, I get it. You'll be on YouTube, man. Website? Oh, bummer.
You can actually play music nowadays.
Well, you'll be famous though.
Yeah, you can actually play music nowadays.
Yeah.
You might as well forget it. They've eliminated all talent in music. Turn on the radio, go on Virgin Records.
But get a computer and get on YouTube and get famous that way.
Yeah.
Everybody can do that now.
Yeah, well,
if you have a computer,
famous,
it's possible.
You know, there's a handful of people.
Famous is one thing, yeah.
You know, maybe a living off of, you know, getting a computer and doing it that way, but the corporations still have a lock on what gets out in terms of music.
I know. They do have a lot of control.
To the point where it's like,
but see, you got,
the talent has been eliminated. So
you are out to the world right now. I can upload this video to YouTube and you're famous overnight, man.
Each web, there's thousands of websites.
I know, but you should have a website.
You know,
a MySpace or some shit.
I don't have a home, that's the thing.
I know.
You know, if you play
but
music,
that
you
won't
really
be forever.
Music.
That won't be
yeah,
forever.
If you really play music, the chances are, you know, you make, you know, the last time when I had a band, you go and play, 10 people in the audience. I play Hendrix. I'll show you what I play.
Where are you?
I'll
play.
Show you what I play.
Play.
Well,
go ahead, give me some demo stuff.
Actually,